Let's hope you guys don't fly away.
No, oh, I don't have battery.
You're lying!
No.
Are you gonna put this in your video?
Oh. Hi guys. Today we're taking pictures of me, but I don't
have a phone. Wait.
One zipper, some button.
One button.
Hey guys, today we are doing, or I am doing, not we, I am doing a car tour and organizing everything because everything is a mess. Like, there's
chickens in here,
there's this in here, there's carrots, there's apples, there's water, there's coins,
there's blankets
in the back, and a sweater, I think. Oh no, that's a bag.
I have juice back here.
Like, it's a mess. So we are gonna fix it.
You're gonna
fix it. Okay, so this is the front side. It is a Scion TC2008. It does have a cracked mirror that I need to fix, but I do not want to go to like the whole car fixing thing. I don't know what they call. I need to go tint my front windows a little bit more because they're super light and like you can see everything, so I don't really like that. I bought this thing on Amazon. It was like $19.
Period.
I have these two pictures up there. That's my whole SOMCOM team, and that's Jayla. In here, I still have the for sale sign, and I have a little lint roller. I have this paper that I am allowed to basically drive to and from work. So yeah, I have to keep that in there. I have the whole papers that were already in here regardless. Oh my god, I have a protein bar that's already melted. I have other cookies in here too. Like, oh my god, you see? Well, let me have a cart. And that CD is from the last owner and I just haven't got around to change it. Over here, we have my hand sanitizer. My little alarm pens that don't even work no more. Okay, I'm just gonna keep you guys on my dashboard. But anywho, I have obviously my keys. I have this water bottle. I have all my coins in there just in case, like, I'm ever going through a drive-thru and they're like, do you have 25 cents? Yes, sir, I do have 25 cents. So right now, I'm just cleaning these little things. Uh-oh.
She's cleaning.
Stay up. So I'm showing you guys from the outside, like, it looks really messy. Like, look at that mess right there. Obviously, we just bought that in today. That's always in here. Those are the apples I was talking about in my last video, or the video that's gonna be posted after this. Don't know which one's gonna go first. And there's my sister, and there's a blanket back there, and yeah, that's the back. So we are gonna be tackling the back right now because I have not cleaned up.
Would you like a fight? Something else to take your phone.
Everything for you too. Okay, so I am gonna be cleaning the back because it is a mess. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but it's a mess.
A mess! A mess! A mess!
Okay. So there's a receipt paper. We don't need that. My Starbucks hat, we need that. So it's gonna go in the front.
Oh, is this picture good?
Can you put it in the front? The for sale sign is obviously gonna go bye bye because
we're not gonna sell this.
I already bought. Yeah, I found a dime.
I found a nickel. I wish I had pockets.
Here I have a Gatorade. Oh my god, I'm kind of thirsty.
There we
here. It's hot in here.
It really is.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's squished. I have a pink little rag over here to clean my car with. This is a safety bag. Basically, it contains... Oh, I've already used my pad, but it has a little mini pad. And it has my razors in here, which were supposed to go in the restroom, but they're here. So if someone ever snatches me and I'm like in the back being kidnapped, I'm like, I have a razor, bitch.
What the hell?
I don't know to beat that shit up. Okay, there's a napkin back here. I don't know. Well, anywho, I have lotion back here just in case like I ever forget to put lotion. I have it for backup. Obviously, I do have a blanket back here because sometimes it's really cold and then like I have my sweater on, but like my feet are freezing, so I have to like put it on. I have it here. The back isn't really that messy as the front though. Like the front is like, girl, what happened? Like, clean it up a little.
You didn't tell me that.
Lupita, this opens up too, so that's quite fun. I have my perfume back here just in case I'm ever like, oh my god, I kind of stink. Like,
should I put some more?
Lupita, I missed on your side. Look, now you got all the dirt on the chair. My car is a little dirty.
Okay, guys, what we're wearing is these shoes, some mom jeans from Laura's Boutique.
From Laura's Boutique.
What is it? And then
the shirt from Laura's Boutique. Period.
Stephanie! Guys, there is people everywhere. And they are probably thinking that I'm a weirdo.
Like, it's just really messy, but I do not want to go to a car wash.
Oh my god!
It is not that messy back there. It's more messy on the front.
Side view. It looks kind of black, but it's like purple. You can't even tell. But it's purple. It's definitely not black. It's really, really dirty. But yeah, it's really, really dirty. It needs to go get a wash. It has bird poop right there. Kind of clean the sides because it kind of looked like it was but it wasn't. I need to get new rims and new wheels because those are super, super scratched. Like the previous owner didn't really take care of them. And I really like the rims, but they're super scratched. Like super scratched. Like, you see the other one's worse, so I don't want to show the other one, but this one's like super, super bad. The wheels are obviously like, I need to change them ASAP because they're super small. This is the car afterwards. We need to throw that out. My bag is obviously still here, but it looks 10 times cleaner. Hey, that's my sister. She needs to go to the trash too. The back. Yeah.
Wait, what? That was the car tour and like the car kind of like cleaning. Because obviously I am not going to go to a car wash right now. Is it essential? Not really. I could clean it myself. I could clean it with water. But yeah, I am not gonna go to a car wash right now. Where are the keys? I always misplace the key. How are you?
Good, thank you. What can I get started for you today?
Can I get a venti iced white tea shaken with no liquid?
White tea?
Yes. No liquid cane sugar, 2 pumps of the cinnamon dulce,
one pump of cinnamon dolce?
2 pumps. And then with heavy cream and 2 stevia, please.
Did you want the heavy cream steamed or just... Oh, no, sorry. With heavy cream and 2 stevia?
Yes.
Anything else?
That'll be it.
Okay, does everything look right on the screen?
Yes.
All right, I'll see you at the first window.
All right, thank you.
Hi.
It's all wonderful. She's going to be 3:25.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Have a good one. Why the hell did it park here?
Let's just try it.
Oh my Jesus, guys. She is the world's weirdest person ever. She really parked here just to try it.
Parked here?
Stop. Oh. Oh my God. You're lying.
It's actually really good in a weird way.
Can I try it?
It tastes like a boba drink.
Really?
Yeah.
Milky? Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Doesn't it taste like a boba drink?
It tastes like a boba. It's not bad.
Update you guys, this drink is really, really, really good. It tastes like a kind of like a boba tea. Like, I don't really know how to explain it, but it's really good.
It just tastes like tea and like vanilla, something like vanilla-y.
Like, I don't know. I kind of get the taste of tapioca, the little tapioca balls, which are boba balls. Boba balls. They're bobas. So, it's really good. And it's a really cute drink too. Like, it's a cute aesthetic drink. Thank you.